the textile industries established by late Premier of Northern Region, Sir Ahmed Bello, to contribute to the economic growth of the North and the country in general. Today, it is a shadow of itself. The dwindling fortunes of this and other textile companies led to the closure and their workers laid off without their benefits. These unpaid textile workers are sending a message to those concerned, thrown out of work but yet to be settled. The time to act is now.
And in fact, officially reported, we lost more than 300 workers, you understand, not from terminal disease, you understand, but because of starvation and hunger.
Vice President of the Nigerian Labour Congress, Ahmed Isa Rimu, and the State Chairman of the Union, Comrade Adamu Ango, expressed concern that the legacies of the late Sardana are fading into insignificance, and called on the 19 northern governors to do more to sustain the good works of the northern premier. The issue of power, smuggling, and insecurity developing in the country.